Hello and welcome to Geek Feng Shui, where we hit record and it doesn't quite record. I started a necro, blood necro, simply because I'm not going to be playing Care Bear. And I had my skill thing set up, so Elvira is going to be my blood
Watch
necro.
out, eh? He's a biter.
Since Triv, my another necro, is a bonehead, I say that with affection. Triv and I have a history, and
Could you protect us from whatever is
revenge
out
is a
there?
dish best served
We
cold.
have nowhere else to turn. Evil is
I'm
gathering strength
not
in
having any
these
more Care Bear
ruins.
characters, because if
Are
I'm
we
going to be
going to
hardcore
heal?
here in Geek Feng Shui, I'm
Do
in.
I?
All in.
Oh,
Hey,
thank you.
4 pound. Alright, so we started out here. Acolyte's hemorrhage. So we're all blood. I mean, there's options where you could be a minion necro, but why? You're a necro. You don't want to have minions. Be a barbarian. This will teach me to put the skill tree over on my recording. This is where we come up after the first boss fight. Elvira is going to be my mistress of the night. You're going to come up with a name, and a song came into my head. Elvira, ba-doom, ba-doom. Aging myself, probably. Had a fun time on Dewdrop Inn on the Hamnet across Echolink. Which is ham radio on the internet. So we are going to come down to Blood Surge. Kind of cool because I have not played around with these skills at all. Impressive. You didn't really miss much from my open monologue. I don't usually say anything worth interesting.
I'm out of essence.
Interesting. Good yellow. OBS notifications. Yes, I know it's using. All right, let's go down and get this fight over with. We're going to stay away from that one wall because...
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence.
Required essence.
I like the yellow. Of course, over here is where one of my toga verdes screwed up.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. We'd be honored if you'd join us.
You are saved.
Listen for subscription. Fun today migrating my websites into one, since hosting is rather expensive. So is JR, Kilted Swan, Geek Feng Shui will have Geek Feng Shui 3D. I'm curious if my skeletons come back after this. Pick on Triv. Don't know him, never knew him. I killed him a few times in games, but I didn't know it was me. So now he probably doesn't even remember. Doubt he even plays anymore. But, in game, if my character will always be the bonehead Trim. Vengeance, a dish best served.
By mother's blood, by mother's body, so shall you witness her glory before you die. Not ready yet. No!
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us. That was all of them. Light willing.
Let's see, Book of the Dead. Yeah, I like having minions. That was nice to have one more.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
First time I didn't get the key right away. I was just trying.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble.
Yep, of course.
You covet and steal.
Yep, indeed.
Shameful.
Nope, it's good. You'll find out. Symbol in the Bible. I just noticed that in the Bible. It plays a lot in this game.
Sin is their birthright. My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
The child that you made.
The dry steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the Lords of Hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children, and they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral. Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
So this is one. This is Spider Cave. Let's go see what we have.
entrance blocked. It should clear up when the storm has passed. Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. To join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me. Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
essence. Required essence.
Intriguing.
Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyobashad lies just ahead.
We
have no
first...
time for this. To enter Kyobashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine, and in
fear.
Yeah.
You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you.
Not exactly.
Welcome to Kyovashad.
Out of my way, present.
Not while I'm in town.
Elixirs, rude to order.
Oops, I was running without.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically cool.
So the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but...
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The Mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the dry steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The Wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Thank you.
That's a two-handed. Worth it though. Well, apparently, I can only change Julian to Mick. I was just curious. Headstones.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I'll handle it. That was not bad.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Yeah, during the Made, I had no idea what to do with those. I didn't think you'd click on them. So I stored them all in my stash.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith. So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevest. If you would travel to Yelesna, and take stock of events there. You would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
That's where we will call it here. Yeah, in for the penny, in for the pound. I'm all hardcore now. I'm a true geek. Loves to say hardcore. Please remember to subscribe. Let's make sure we got her. I like to make my thumbnails unique to each character. And we'll come back to save that minute here. And that will be that. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my barbecue at Kilt and Swine BBQ here on YouTube, and .com. And we will also be saying hello to Canada Good Brewing here in Casson, Minnesota, land of sky blue waters, gold standard in brewing, and their close competition up in Twin Cities, Under Pressure, family friendly, pet friendly, Golden Valley, Orin Casson. Check them out. They're linked down below. And with that, I just remind you to subscribe. Enjoy.